Squarespace website to the Google Search Console. It's really, really simple. Again, I'm using a demo site here just to show you briefly. So when you come in, go into your settings, and we're going to head over to here to connected accounts. And then hit connect accounts. And over here, you'll see all the different things that you can be connecting to your Squarespace website. So we're going to hit Google Search Console. Now from here, we can select the email address that you're going to connect to your website. So it's going to use this one, for example. And then this will put up all of the data to say that you trust Google Analytics and that you want to connect. And then all you're going to do, and I'm not going to press it right now because I'm not connecting this particular one, you're going to hit allow and it will take you back to the Squarespace website and then tell you that you have been connected. That's as simple as it is, and give it a few days and you'll start to see that the data will come up on your Squarespace analytics as it is. If you want to then head into Google Search Console by typing in Search Console into the Google bar, it will show up for you and then you can start tracking your analytics there.